Hello and welcome to the May 2023 episode of oneAPI Dev News. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, coming to you from the IDZ studios in the sunny springtime Pacific Northwest. I've got a handful of stories to share with you all, and you'll be able to dig into them more by following the links in the description. To start, we'll look at what's new in LLVM for 4th gen Intel Xeon Scalable processors and Intel Max series processors. In January, LLVM 15.0.6 was released, continuing Intel's long history of working with the LLVM community to contribute innovative and performance-enhancing optimizations to the LLVM open source project. The LLVM optimizations targeted the newly launched 4th gen Intel Xeon Scalable processors and Intel Xeon CPU Max series, formerly codenamed Sapphire Rapids. And it consists of instruction set architecture support for Intel Advanced Matrix Extensions, Intel Advanced Vector Extensions 512 with floating point 16, Intel Advanced Vector Extensions with Vector Neural Network Instructions, User Interrupts, and more. The new type float 16, which was extended for all x86 targets, enhanced tile automatic configuration and register allocation for Intel AMX intrinsics, stabilizing the programming model, introduction of a new attribute, general regs only, with winter to improve performance in interrupt handling, improved performance of byte and short vectors, dot product, applications that take advantage of the extended new type, interface and intrinsics, and enhanced vectorizations can realize performance gains for workloads in 5G, deep learning, system software, and much more. Dig into this technical article to learn more about all of this and follow the additional links to explore even more. Next up, we have another technical article, Language Identification, Building an End-to-End AI Solution Using PyTorch. This article presents an in-depth solution and code sample for language identification using Intel extension for PyTorch, which is a version of the popular PyTorch AI framework optimized for use on Intel processors and Intel Neural Compressor, which is a tool to accelerate AI inference without sacrificing accuracy. The code sample demonstrates how to train a model to perform language identification using the Hugging Face Speech Brain Toolkit and to optimize it using the Intel AI Analytics Toolkit. Read the article to learn a bit more about natural language processing and language identification, and to get more info about the in-depth solution and code sample. And our final topic for this month is yet another technical article, how to use Intel oneAPI threading building blocks for efficient memory allocation in C++ applications. OneTBB is a flexible yet performant threading library that simplifies parallel programming in C++ across accelerated hardware. Supported for Windows, Linux, macOS, and Android applications, OneTBB can handle several tedious tasks such as adding parallelism to complex loop structures, memory allocation, and task scheduling. OneTBB Memory Allocator consists of two distinct layers. The front end acts as a caching layer, holding objects inside two storage types, and the back end reduces the number of expensive calls to the OS, serving the needs of the front end while simultaneously avoiding significant fragmentation. The article goes into so much more detail about this, so I suggest reading it to really dig into what OneTBB brings to the table. And remember, you can get OneTBB as a part of the Intel oneAPI-based toolkit, or you can download the standalone version of the library. That's all for this month's oneAPI Dev News. Thanks for joining me, and as always, follow the links in the description to continue learning about Intel oneAPI. Remember to like and share this video, and while you're here, subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with all the oneAPI Dev News. I'll see you in June.